30-year-old man who hasn't been seen for almost a week have made an emotional appeal for his safe return. Richard Taylor, who lives with them in South Milford, hasn't been home or in contact since October the 12th. His distinctive vehicle was found with the keys still inside on a lay-by near Selby Golf Club. His family say they're desperate for news.
All I sort of wants to see Richard alive, please. I'm begging in the name of Jesus, wherever he is. If anybody knows, somebody out there knows something, please let us know. That's what I want to say, love. I just want to see him alive.
If you can get home, you can contact anybody. Just come straight home and drive anywhere and pick you up. Whatever you need, we'll get you. Just come home, Richard.
I'll be hearing more from Richard's parents at 6:00.